Hey everybody, this is my first video blog in the history of my world. I will be doing what I like about my siblings and what I dislike about my siblings. So, what should I do first? Okay, I'll do the likes first because the dislikes are a lot better. Alright, here we go. Like number one, I love to pick on them.
Was like forever.
Hey, what you working on?
I was clearly drinking the water, watching SpongeBob. You can't interrupt me.
You have a little something on your face. Do you know what that? Quit, let go. Do you know what that's called?
It's too low.
It's called booty sweat. I like to play with them.
Hey, Cameron.
What?
Can you play with me?
Play what?
Play Tea Party?
No, I'm not playing Tea Party.
Please?
No.
Please?
No.
Everybody, our tea party group has joined today because we have a new member. Let's all welcome her. Here she is, Barbie. Show yourself, Barbie.
Hey, guys. Why did I say yes? I feel so feminine.
Barbie is in our new group now. So she can be here every day.
Great.
Except for Barbie's got a little hair issues.
No shave November. Leave me alone.
Okay, well, that's it for today. See you tomorrow.
And like number three, they love me very much.
Lettuce, a green leafy salad vegetable. Oh, hi. I hope you liked my likes. Now you're onto my dislikes. Dislike number one. They think they know everything. Today, class, we are going to be talking about Abraham Lincoln. That's A-B-R-H-A-M-L-I-N-K-I-N. Write it down in your notebooks. He was a person, P-E-R-S-I-N, who, H-O-O, salad, across the ocean and discovered the poor Indy Lions. Write it down. Now. I dare you. So anyway, class. This guy is
scientifically proven. Abraham Lincoln did not discover the Native Americans. And it was actually Christopher Columbus who discovered the Native Americans and sailed across the ocean. Abraham Lincoln, which is spelled totally differently, he outlawed slavery in the south of the United States of America. And he was one of the presidents of the United States, to be exact. Anyway, you spell all this wrong. It's PersonWhoSailed. HCROSS. The OCEAN. And DISCOREVED. The not poor. Because they had actually scientifically proven a lot of goods that they traded with the British. And by the way, Christopher Columbus was British. And the Indians is spelled wrong. And they're called Native Americans nowadays. That's what they prefer. Anyway, Christopher Columbus Day is now considered not a U.S. holiday because Christopher Columbus was mean and enslaved the Native Americans. So, yeah. Go on with teaching now. Ta-ta!
Gang, an organized group of criminals that so reminds me of my sister. If several people gang up on you, they all turn against you. Wow, that explains why my sister is so mean to me because she gangs up on me all the time. Well, anyway, so my second dislike is that they blame everything on me and always get me in trouble. Just writing my calculus paper for math.
You're so smart, Kenzie. Will you be able to do my English paper after I write a story?
Sure thing, Holly G.
Okay, I need it by tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
Okay, Kevin, why don't you read your story first for the class?
Once upon a time, there was a farmer named Angus. One day, Angus farted toxically in a sewage plant and blew up the whole world. And that's how 2012 came. The end. P.S. Love you, sucker. Falling for my tricks thinking I'd actually do your homework? See you at home, Kenzie.
It's not done.
I am so disappointed. Fail, fail, fail!
Yeah, so those are my likes and dislikes. Yes, so if you all liked the video, we should be friends on YouTube.
I am so disappointed!